knees only slightly bent, holds the bat fairly low, then rests it on his back left, back right shoulder. 2-1 from Heinerich. Breaking ball hit on the ground right side of the infield. By a diving Barnum into right field. Lopez around third. Here comes the throw by Early. It is late. An RBI single for Mauricio Dubon. He now has three consecutive multi-hit games, and he gives Salem a 1-0 lead here in the top of the third.